Oh, also, you should be good. Yeah, your finger, I think, is like getting in the way.
Well, yeah, it's just cool. This, and then you can like create patterns. And then if I take the mouse away, it'll work on its own. See, in mine, I'm clicking, or I'm not clicking to
oh, I see. And this,
thing,
this
so that
is...
if I click, it takes away in mine.
Let me try something.
I think it was doing it.
Oh.
Yeah, it looks good. I'm going to make it move only. And then let's see how that goes. Okay. Is there a way to clear the screen? I'll just start over.
Yeah.
And you have to move too.
Yeah, come on.
Awesome. Point to the Wii remote.
Yeah, just make sure it's pointing at the remote. You should be
You're
good. And hold it down.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
That's cool. It's a lot easier on my computer. And so, yeah, you can just create designs.
I like the fact
that the pods are. That's pretty nice.
It's one of actually the things on what's it called, processing. It's one of them is called like animation, and that's just where you draw something and then these little dots follow it. So I worked off that and I just experimented by changing numbers around. And I got it to follow it really rapidly. And now, yeah.
So you have a drawing element and then a tracing element that is following the mouse and reacting to what you're doing when you're drawing.